Hey guys, Big Papa Coney here, and I'm bringing back my Spartacus Rises campaign for Total War Rome 2. Now, I have tried to record two parts prior to this, which is why I have taken a fair bit of land. But in the first part, my voice turned into Justin Bieber for the entire thing. And one of my audio campaigns did say that as well. And the second one, I tried fixing it, but I used my laptop to record, like, yeah, and that the sound on it was just disgusting. I didn't want to put anyone through that sort of mess. So, yeah, I'm not going to make you. Okay, now, as you can see, we have got Messena. We've started to get a foothold into Syracuse, where we will hopefully hold out for the foreseeable future. So, I'm going to see where the auto-resolve leaves us on this. Okay, now it says we can win so horribly, but how many turns do these guys hold out? Six, I think it said. Six, jeez. Attack! No, not for Rome. You're not Roman, you idiot. Okay, we are... You know, sod it. We're going to attack. We're going to go in there. We're going to wreak friggin' havoc. With my decent armor, to be honest. It's not bad. Now, I did do a siege on a settlement over on the hill of Italy. Not sure what it's called now, but they had like first cohorts. They had two units of first cohort in the garrison, and I was like, shit. So I recorded it. It was actually a really good siege. It was really fun. And yeah, I couldn't even show you because it's disgustingly bad audio. I feel such a dick. So annoying. Like, I tried to do loads of episodes that day, but because it was such a hot day as well, my PC would crash so much. Like, you did get a video on the day, but it crashed like 19 minutes long. And I usually try to make my videos about half hour, probably longer than that. So yeah, that's why that was that long. It was just lucky I'd like done something before it crashed. Because the weird thing is, it never crashes in a battle. I've only ever had that like twice in a battle, but on the campaign map, yeah, it's quite a bitch. And in the battles, the same thing happened because there was elephants. It's only ever crashed in a battle with elephants, which to me is quite weird. I'm going to start the deployment on this bitch. Okay, it's not particularly the best settlement for them to have, or, you know, it's kind of plain looking, but, huh, that's just quite cool. It's not even like completely walled in, so if you came by sea, you'd just be like, yeah! That's quite bizarre. And this as well, what the hell. You know, I've never really noticed like how detailed some of these maps actually are. But yeah, they are actually really detailed. Okay, I think what I'm going to be doing is attacking from this way. However, I don't want these brutes to be on the ladders because they'd get molested. What I'm going to do is use my two skirmish units to kill anything they have on the wall. Now I've got to keep my cav somewhere about there because they've got three skirmish units coming in by sea. Okay, let's do this. Okay. They're going to come in, they're probably going to land about here. And if they try and go for the gates, I might just let them. And they're just going to derp. Okay, yeah, my cav needs to hurry its sweet ass up. Because to be honest, I don't need more levies and velites up on that wall. Slingers. Alright. So the tower's range is about here. I can pretty safely do that. Come on, Cav, go. I definitely want to kill them velites. There's 105 of them, there's only about 60 levies each boat. Go, man, go! Right, these guys are going to level up this battle. And they're going to try and make a run for the freaking gate. It's dangerous, because they're going to have towers firing on me, but... You know, I just need them dead. Why aren't you firing then, me old boy? I'll put you like that. Okay, my horses are being fired at already. Run down these levies. They've leveled up instantly. Okay, now the velites are firing at me and that is dangerous. So I'm just going to try and charge through these levies into them. See, that's got them scattering already. Okay, on the way I'm going to hit the levies because they've sort of ran off. Now, I don't want to give these guys a chance to fire either, so that's perfect what they've done here. Half have engaged the levies. Yep, they've broke the levies completely. Battle is turning in our favour already. There's only one levy left in that group. Now, there's still 40-odd velites. And these guys are running, you know, in an odd direction. I definitely want all these velites dead, though. Look at that, they nearly leveled up twice. They have, that is it. Once all these velites are dead, they're going straight after the levies. Okay, that's it. Go.
No hesitation, men!
Both my slingers are just firing away. Yep, they're just going to whittle these levies away to absolutely nothing. And will my cav be able to get silver chevron veterancy this time? I hope so. I mean, Jesus. They've just absolutely tanked kills. Look at them. Boom, they've got to. They've got to level up from that. Come on. Yeah, they do. They're actually really good now. 46 melee attack. Decent morale. Melee defense, yep.
No, not me.
He's got absorbed by a cav. That dirty whore. Bring my cav back. We only lost 10 cav for 219 of their men. So, you know, if the levy runs past here, he's dead anyway. I don't know where that levy's gone. That lone lever. Tried to gilly it out in the bushes. Why aren't you doing... Okay, they are doing alright, it's just... I think what we're gonna do is directly just go for one tower, because going for two is just a bit suicidal. What the f... No. Not these goofs. Derp! Why are these guys, like, sucking horribly? I'm gonna move you up a little bit. I'm gonna say, they've, like, hardly fired, and they've used all their ammo. About half that group's gone, so that ain't too bad, I suppose. Right, come on, start firing properly now. There we go. Can't say they're doing particularly well on the kills, but... And to be honest, I'd rather have you fire at this group. I'd rather get one group gone than just, like, whittle away to half on both of them. I mean, I've still got Cretan archers if shit doesn't go as planned. But I would like to save them to hit any units still here, so I don't have to just rush into combat with like legionaries. Okay, they're going, that's fine. Gone. Don't fuck about shooting them still, and the absolute lag fest, Jesus. What the fuck is that about? You can pack that shit in. I'll tell you now. There we go, better. Come on, hit them while they're repositioning. And we apparently couldn't see them then. What? Are you drunk? Come on, just kill as many. Right, fast forward this. Come on, just fucking kill them, the levies, for God's sake. You know what, while all this is happening, fuck it. Might as well. Yeah, my slingers are gonna run out of ammo on these guys, but whatever. So they killed very little of them. They killed 16 of them levies. That's piss poor. Yeah. Not the best display I've seen from Rhodian slingers at all. Right, you guys, as soon as you get up, right, I'm pretty sure they've just rammed their levies into the worst place possible. Because the second my men jump off the ladders, they're just gonna, like, obliterate them. Okay, now we can play.
Go, men! Go forth! Yeah.
Levies are gonna be absolutely murdered. There we go. Send them there. What is with the lag? Whenever we break it on the wall, it lags. I don't like that. And to be honest, I don't think many of them were getting off the wall, which is a good thing. Okay, these are loaded up as well. Jesus, that is really bad lag. Yep, they leveled up, that's cool. Now, I don't want to cross over this line and get my men killed. Please pack it in lagging, will you? You fucking game. Whoa, no, stop lagging. Please pack it in. There's no fucking need for you to do this. Thank you. Wow, we lost a fair few of these Italian spearmen. I mean, they've got decent armor as well, so arrow towers shouldn't be murdering them that quick. Okay then, let me pull my archers onto the wall. And to be honest, it's quite lucky that there's like a path we could take without going through all the Arrow Towers ranges. Yeah, that's fine. We'll probably set archers here and then in the middle. Because from what I guess, they've got, I don't know, about 3 units of plebs, 3 Riarii and 2 Legionnaires in there. And I'm pretty sure my archers can mop that up. You can definitely tell they've actually got units in it because they broke all the stalls trying to move around. Nice. Pull them down there. I'm going to speed it up while I move through the city. Always been pouring out. Yeah, my Cretan archers I think are just better in general than Rhodian slingers, but I like to have a nice variety of men. Give my men some... Whoa, hold the fuck up there, boy. Let's see, I'll give some men some waypoint orders. Why the hell are they... walking? Run there, please. No time for walking. Now I can just give them a standard order and it'll go the right way. The blad idiots. Oh wow, we actually captured the friggin' plaza. Okay, I'm gonna play it there. And I'm going to see if a unit could fire in from there. Because if they could, that would be quite good. Although I don't know because they've run away now. But technically they're still in range. And yep, they are firing. If you see the arrows flying over.
No man, move, move, move!
Lucky dodge. Not so much. They killed one with the blind fire. So this is quite a shame I can't actually see anyone. So I'm gonna have to move these guys up into like the friggin' face of danger. So long as we don't get charged, I'll be fine. There we go. My archers can just literally pick off plebs. They can do whatever. And they're going to get so many kills doing that. I ain't even going to complain. Just showering the enemy with arrows. Wow. Okay, these guys aren't doing very well there, so I'm just going to put them behind these guys. Then plebs are about to go. They've lost most of their unit. Wow. 110 kills on plebs. That is beautiful. Okay, I'm hoping the Riarii don't charge out now. That'll be very bad. But it looks like they're gonna. Yep, Yep. Archers, run.
Run, no. Run away. Run away, run away.
Fall back to here. Spearmen, run. A couple of the archers have been caught up. Shit. I want to see how these guys do in combat. I mean, they're obviously going to get swamped, but... Whoa, 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 hold the shit up, why are you coming back? No, 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 no. That is not what I said to do. That's... They're like, yeah, fuck it, we might as well just stand there and fight, eh? No. Absolutely frigging not. You complete tits.
At the double.
Get my spearmen in there, nice. Blocking fire. Now these guys should be, yeah, they're exhausted because they use rapid advance. Now the ones behind them didn't. And hopefully I'm going to get some shots off with my archers before my Italian spearmen get into, like, fighting. Come on then, I said you can fire. No, you're just not firing today. What the fuck ever. Okay, now, yeah, you can pack that shit in. Fucking idiots. Okay, my spearmen should be doing absolutely fine. I guess as they're low threats. And yeah, we've just decimated that group, and that group's holding on a bit longer. Yeah, but it looks like this spearman especially might level up again. It's a shame my friggin' fire order's got halted. Quite a cute little map, bless it. Now... No, that's ridiculous. I can go up here, I'll get absolutely slaughtered by these arrow towers. Okay, these guys are about to go. They're exhausted. And these were the ones that only winded as well. You know, I'm going to take my guys off formation attacks. I don't particularly want to just hold them still. I want them to get in between their units and kill them. I'm going to let these guys fire. Hopefully they fire at these guys. Nope, they're being stupid. Whatever. Yeah, my Italian spearmen are doing absolutely fine against these guys. Wow, still holding on. Let's get you a nice close-up of them, then. Yeah! Stab in the fucking head. Wow, some absolute friggin' shield bash fest going on over there.
No!
Wow.
No!
Come on, man, kill these fuckers. There we go, they're going, they're going. They're going, ah, break, bitch, break.
Yeah!
Oh, you want to stay for some fucking fine, dear boy? No, I didn't think so. Right, now the group with the less kills, I'm going to let them fire into the back of these guys. I should have took that off, actually. Yeah, these guys ain't serve our recruits, mate. Real right, there's 16 left. This volley, come on. Wow. 3 left. Come on, there we go, another volley. They're still not out of range, so they're all dead. There we go. Pew, 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 pew. Oh, come on. As if this guy's going to get away. Come on, please. No. You lucky son of a bitch. Right. What I'm going to do is I'm going to move the men up here. and the spearmen. So they have like eyes on. And then I'm going to put these guys back in formation attack so they can just hold. You see, these guys, I reckon about 3 silver chevrons would be decent spear units. Because at the minute, yeah, they're better than Riori. But that's not a lot. Hold it there, the friggin' lot of you. Right. Can you guys fire on the legionnaires from there? I'm hoping you can. Now these guys are going to friggin' run away now. Well done, Spurious Albus. Right, I'm pretty sure that I don't have the manpower or the ammo to finish this. So I've got to bring in some servile recruits or something. Oh, more friggin' Riori, great. Hold it there, hold it there. There we go, just fire on the Riori. Friggin' chanting. Whoa, 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 what are you firing at, boy? You firing at the plebs? You kidding me? Why are you trying to fire at the plebs? Okay, looks like the Riori are gonna charge. But that's pretty stupid of them. I wouldn't have done that if I were you. Now my archers are getting like quite nice shots on them as well. So even before they run into my Italian spearmen, they're going to be heavily depleted. Oh look, they're about to go already. Jesus, whoa! Watch them fall down these friggin' stairs. And the wow, gone. Stop firing for just 1 second, please. Okay, the legionaries are back. Now these guys in Testudo, they're just going to be sitting prayer. They ain't even going to feel this. I could use all my ammo on these guys. You know, and these guys would have no reason to fear whatsoever. Although we're still firing at the rear eye. Okay, that's bizarre. Okay, I'm going to bring my archers there. Spearman slightly in front still. Now with these servo recruits, I am going to bring them in. Come on you guys, hurry up. Stop fucking about, please. Now what I'm really hoping is that the legionaries don't charge before my better melee units get here, because them two spearmen, they'll get absolutely butchered by a legionary unit. And these guys ain't just going to fall like the Riori I did to arrows. So it's going to be a bit of a problem. No, fuck your general. Okay, we are whittling them away very slowly, but like I said, we just don't have the ammo to do it. These guys might rank up killing legionaries, actually. I love that sound. Yay, the general is here to help. Oh, he leveled up. Well done. Well done, you. Seriously, we used so much ammo on these guys and we've killed 8 so far. We've probably got one more volley off that last archer. Yep, we didn't even get another kill off that one either. Brilliant. However, some of our recruits are on the walls. I fast forward it here. Now I'm pretty sure they've used all their Riori. Now, I could be wrong, but I know they've got that legionary, the general legionary, and they've probably got a couple of plebs in here. And I'm not sure. Yeah, because I'm pretty sure their Riori all died. There they are, look, running away. Now, just add insult to injury, I am going to run my cav along here. And see if I can kill him. Okay, serve our recruits. It's your time to shine. Hopefully if I just plonk my camp there, they'll all just run into it as they're running away. And I'll get these guys some more kills. There we go, we do that. And then we've got some spears to reinforce with. Now I could, if it comes down to it, throw my Cretan archers in. I don't know, maybe get some rear charges, because with a 20 weapon damage, they're not that bad. I mean, 20 weapon damage and 15 melee attack. That's not too bad, to be honest. Okay. Friggin' use every friggin' power we've got, guys. These guys need to run into out of formation attack, please. Just charge the fuck in. Oh god, they're bringing in more legionaries. Ah! Rapid advance! Ah! Okay, that. Wow. Okay. That tipped the scales. Okay, we'll break the first one. On to the plebs. Kill the plebs, that will hurt these guys' morale. Yep, there we go. They're wavering army losses. Kill the plebs, I think they'll break. There we go. General's gone. They're all gone. Good friggin' day, sir. Yes! Right, we've taken Syracuse, guys. I mean, we lost nothing. We lost half a unit each of these Italian spearmen. Oh, no. Yeah, but these Cretan archers were worth their weight in gold. The Rhodian slingers were okay, but I mean, they were shooting at a wall, which really doesn't help. But yeah, that was pretty good battle. But yeah, when we get to the campaign map, I'll just, I don't know, I'll show you some shit, I suppose. Ugh. Now, when I'm in Syracuse, I want to make it my, like, hub for recruiting units. Because, like I said, I have played this before. I got to about turn 68 or 70. And, what I did was I got all the, well, I got two separate workshops. So, my guys were, like, gold shield, gold sword. And, I think it's armor, the other one is. Yeah, they had, like, gold shield, gold armor, gold sword upgrade. So, they were really good. So I think that's what I'm going to try and do again. I mean, that did take a while, so I might do it off cam while I don't expand. So, meh. But I mean, no one wants to see turn end. Because that's what it'll probably have to be. Okay. Goodbye, Mr. Roman. And we're going to occupy, please. Now, the Syracusians could have made a good ally, but honestly, I need this province for, like I said, I'm going to make my guys friggin' crazier. Yep, I've got Dread there, so minus 10% morale for anyone that we fight against. Okay, now these guys have a dignitary down here, which I don't like that at all. Now, what's Syracuse got? Honestly, okay, I might keep that actually because it's public order. We don't particularly need the food, so I'm going to tear that down. The Eagles of Tinia. Now, these guys have Italian Noble Infantry, which are quite decent units, and they're fairly cheap to upkeep as well. A lot cheaper than the other two, the Freedom Fighters and the Servile Veterans. And I figure we might as well have a cheaper unit, and because they're spears, they'll just hold longer. I figure. These guys down at Croton, I might bring them up to Tarentum and start taking some smaller provinces whilst I build up the hub. And these guys, these are literally just to hold Capua and Benevitum if it comes down to it. I don't really want to expand anymore that way because Rome's there. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to give a quick end turn. Pretty quick end turns, I like these. Mercenary auxiliaries. Does that mean, yep, we get... Oh, Syracuse has a plague the second I take it. Perfect. Gonna get another workshop. Seriously, please do not tell me she's done this. Yummy. Ah, well, it will have auto-saved on the end turn. Anyway, guys, if you like this video, you know, give it a like, favorite, subscribe, all that crap. Don't forget, guys, tune in next time. Bye.